Hello, welcome to my new 737 sim video. Here is the progress of my 737 build. It's looking very nice already. Let me show you the new things I built and what I have to do. So first of all, let's take a seat. Alright. So, as you can see, I'm now cruising, crossing flight level 240, climbing flight level 330. This is a 2 hours flight from Brussels to Ibiza, Beauty 697. So this is the main instrument panel on his new stand. Also the pedals and the flight yoke have been mounted to the ground. FMC is now on his good place also. I still need to add 2 lighting panels here with all knobs to set the lights of the cockpit. The 737 Total is also fastened to the ground and I am still missing a pedestal, as you can see. Overhead already in place, but still a lot of work. Some switches are available, but I have to complete the whole overhead and connect all switches and all LEDs to let it work. But it's already hanging on a good place, so that's a nice start. And this is the overhead currently. Laptop for easy access to IFAE, IFAP and TopCap, all programs. To calculate fuel, mass, etc. A lot of work still on the sidewall. I'm going to add a wooden part here where I can put all my charts in here, flight plan, load sheet, etc. And I'm also adding a wooden piece here with all switches to start the PCs directly from here, so easy access to all computers, all charts, documents. This is a simple seat but will be replaced by a car seat. I'm now looking for one and I will be installing it very soon. And as you can see, the subwoofer under the seat, this really gives a great effect on sound. You can feel all bumps on the runway, or when you put gear up or gear down, it gives a really great effect. So that's it for now. Still need to paint everything. All the parts will be painted in a boring blue like this one. The sidewall will be light grey, also like the real cockpit. It's beginning to look like the real one. I'm enjoying flying with it and looking forward to finish this 737 overhead, and I will post a new video when this is done. Thank you for watching, see you next time, bye bye.